Hola amigos, my name is Julio Fopoli and I want you to speak Spanish like a pro. Now we are going to do some practice. I'm going to give you some simple sentences in English and I want you to translate them into Spanish and explain the reason why ser must be used. Let's get started. Ella es trabajadora. What's the reason why we use ser? Well, it's an essential or defining quality. Ellos son de Madrid. And why are we using ser here? Well, we are talking about their origin. El programa es muy interesante. Why did we use ser in this case? Well, we are talking about a characteristic of that show. El examen es a las 9. And why are we using ser in this case? Because it's a time expression. Su oficina es fea. And in this case we use ser because it's a characteristic, a defining quality of her office. La reunión es la semana próxima. And we are using ser because it's a time expression. ¿Eres francés? Usted. ¿Es francés? Vosotros. ¿Sois franceses? Ustedes. ¿Son franceses? Well, in this case we use ser because we are talking about origins. ¿Es eso de madera? In this case, we're using ser because we are talking about the material. No es argentino. In this case, we use ser because we're talking about the origin of someone. Es importante leer todo muy bien. And we are using ser because this is an impersonal expression. Remember phrases such as it's good, it's boring, it's important, it's funny, it's ugly. Es bueno, es malo, es divertido, es feo. Impersonal expressions. And this is all for today. In our next video, we're going to do some more practice to identify the uses of ser. Stay tuned and please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so yet. So every time I post some new materials, you'll be the first one to know. Mi nombre es Julio Fopoli. Nos vemos en el próximo video.